So guys, I mean, before we got right into it, because I'm about to upload this video, I just edited and everything, but I wanted to add a quick little note before it, because I was thinking about this after the OVA. This is my favorite thing. I would consider this almost a movie, almost better than the movie too. Not better, because it's Hajime no Ippo, everything, it's all the same thing, right? It's all the best, but this fight, this whole OVA, it was, I think it was one of my favorite thing from the whole first season, even if it has nothing to do with my boy Ippo. I did not know it was going to go, it really took a quick turn when I thought it was going to be more of like, getting to know Kimura more and making a bond with him, which it is a lot, but not the way I thought. I thought it was going to be more, you know, advancing him, making him more like, into even, because if we remember his last fight was a trip, you know, he wasn't looking too good out there. He had that breakup and all that. So I was thinking, man, we might be able to build him up and give him some confidence or something. But they really switched it up on me really crazy. So I was like, whoa. But keep this in mind. I'm an emotional ass dude when I, like, I'm not going to front, you know. I'm watching this anime and I'm like invested. I like the characters. I like the music. I like the storyline. It's not like it's just during when I'm watching the anime, you know. It's not like I leave here and I'm like, my boy Kimura, you know, but like when I'm watching it, it's like, this is my free time. I'm enjoying my anime, right? So I'm not gonna fake or front, like I'm not emotional. I was so emotional during this whole movie. Sometimes I couldn't even talk, but I love it because a lot of it was so relatable, very real. And to before the movie started, you know, I thought, oh, we're gonna get some Mashiba background, some Kimura background, everything together, you know, almost like we've seen before. But they pushed this one next level. I loved it. All the conversations Kimura was having with himself, with his, about his past when he was young, with his parents, his mindset of going in, of what he's thinking, the bond him and Aoki have, like some real ass ride or die friends, you know, who've been through a lot of shit. Just everything was so perfect. The music, Mashiba is just that perfect champ, because even though he is that guy and you love him, you should be afraid of him, you know? If you're fighting Mashiba for the champ, for the title, and they tell him, hey, you could go for the world title, I'm afraid he'll kill somebody. He'll lose himself in the fight. He'll fucking Deontay Wilder, motherfucker, you know? So, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking, man, and think about this. I don't remember anything from Champion. I didn't remember if I seen Kimura in Champion Road. So I was really scared of this movie, which is even hilarious. So when you guys watch it, keep that in mind that this happens before the actual next movie that I already watched happens, where we probably already seen Kimura there, but I didn't think about it, you know, but I was just like, I was just in my head. I'm like, all right, we're going into this. This is before, like I was so tunneled vision that it just worked out better. Cause if I would have remembered that Kimura was in the Champion Road movie or whatever, it just wouldn't have hit so personally, right? But since I didn't remember that, which is that's what I want to say, I just don't remember. Don't be trying to act like, oh, he's faking his reaction. I would never fake my reaction, right? But this movie was incredible. And I love Kimura's character even, like, way more. Even though I really already like everybody from the Kamigawa gym, I'm ride or die with that gym, you know? Even if we're fighting, whoever we're fighting is Kamigawa gym for me, you know? I love Mashiba. I'm glad he's still the champ. You can't knock that, you know? He's the best champ, but he's that character where he's like, he's a tough-ass dude. And he's been through shit, and he's got to take care of his sister, so he's not going to just fucking, he doesn't have anything to really look down on himself and be like, oh, you know. Kimura is really in a hard spot right there, and I really like this whole OVA. So thanks for all the support. I really like all the comments you guys leave. I try to read all of them. I'm sorry if it takes me a while, you know. My internet sometimes wasn't working. I couldn't get this up in the last day. My phone was super slow rendering this video. So I hope you guys understand, but thanks for waiting. Hopefully when I get into season 2, it should be faster, the editing, since they're like 20-minute videos and they're render faster because my phone's so slow. If they're longer than that, you know? So let me know, and I can't wait to see you guys. I'm going to get right into it. So this is a little clip. A lot of this, it's just so real. I love it. A lot of things are relatable to me, but I'm not going to go in there and say about my life story, about things that I relate to, because it just shows, you know, when you see something and it really resonates with you, it sticks, you know? So I just want to say that. I love this. I love you guys. And let's do this. Yo, what's up, guys? Now I'm about to watch Mashiba versus Kimura. As you can tell, I'm still very sick. So sorry about being gone for so long. But I've been feeling better, and I don't have too much of a cough or anything. So I'm about to watch this movie. I don't have to put that so much in there. All right. It says it's an hour and a minute long. So I'm gonna do the same thing, 30 minute each half. Well, I'm gonna put it all together. I'm gonna try to put it all together like the first one that worked out. So thanks to that, I'm gonna try to upload it all at once. Probably still on the second channel just in case of the two strikes on the original channel. But thanks for 600 on that. I really appreciate all the support and everything, all the love on Hajime no Ippo. I really want to start season two, but I've been really sick and I haven't been able to watch anything. So I feel a little better today. I haven't taken any medicine, so I don't feel too loopy, but I'm still going to forget shit because your boy's still a little zooted. But let's get right into it. It started with the coach. He was going to say, this is what it will be. But he was all like, dewa, or he stopped like mid-sentence. So I don't know if it's started, if it's the full movie. I don't know if it's halfway there. I'm just going to start here. So let's see what this is like.
わが事務からジュニアライト級木村達也が日本タイトルマッチに初挑戦する。これだ。This is it。木村さんと久美さんのお兄さんが戦うから、あの時。And my girl's bro, my brother-in-law.
Oh, is it because of that?
Gotta
support my boy Kimura.
Damn. That's not good,
bro. But remember last fight, Kimura was struggling because he had that relationship problem. Remember that? If I'm not wrong. Yeah, my boy Kimura was having trouble. His last fight was kind of sloppy, looking like an Aoki fight, because he was having trouble with his girl, or his ex, or whatever happened. And then, he wasn't looking like himself out there. Oh, okay. My boy Miyata with the Harry Potter. Harry Potter stripes, Miyata. Chikara. I know that word from Naruto.
どうしても勝ちで。けど今の俺じゃどうにもならねえんだ。俺にどうしろと人に物を教える柄じゃないですよ。それに木村さんは弱点の見当たらない相当ハイレベルなボクサーだと思いますけどね。うん。しかし。Tell them the truth。自分で分かってんだ。あいつには通用しないって。ああ。He's not ready for that。日本ジュニアライト級チャンピオン。I can't get it in the screen, but you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, he's not ready for that. Oh, what? Why did they skip out? This is fifth year. I want you to win as well. Plus, Mashima is huge. I bet you he still has to cut down even to make this way. Probably not, or what? Am I wrong? That's right. You will, bro. We've been seeing it. I want something to show for it. I want something to hold. I want one of these that I stole from my little brother. I got it right here. But this is Mashiba's belt we were defending today. We're taken. Nah, he's gonna... Yeah, we know my boy Miyata. OPBF title match. Okay, so he will spar with my boy Kimura. It'll benefit both of them. Ooh! I like that. Yeah, always, you know my boy Miyata. So they'll have a spar? Okay.
Kimura-san's 実力は確かです。やってみなきゃわからないですよ。
Hey.
Man, you faced him, bro, and you won. Oof. That's more unfortunate for you, Ippo. Look how Ippo is like, nah, bro, whatever. My boy. Oh, that's some real shit, bro. Damn. I like how they're, what? Why'd I do that? I love how they're doing this, bro. There it is. Just him yelling. Oh, we've been there. Flashbacks to an Ippo. No, I'm not. I can't edit that. I don't know how to do that. No. I don't remember what episode it was. Wait, hold up. Oh, I should have seen that. Hold up. I'm gonna go back. Because they showed that for a reason. What does the fish mean? Remember the fish tank and the fish was still alive? Let's see, what is this? I wanted to see the fish still there. Oh, that wouldn't mean nothing, alright. Oh, shoot. Looking quick as ever. Okay. Ooh. Damn.
フリッカーなら俺も使える。おっしゃ。それ頼むぜ。それになれりゃフリッカー封じを見つけられる。無理ですよ。殺傷能力が高いとはいえ、フリッカーもジャブですからね。 ジャブをすべて封じるなんてまず不可能に近い。いや、仮に封じたとしても真柴には勝てない。なんだよ。Damn。木村さんには重大な欠点が。Okay,
break it down, Miata.
まずそれを知ってもらいましょう。Oh,
okay. He's gonna enlighten us right now. Jab, jab. Ooh, okay. Oof. Trying to hit him with the hook and an uppercut. Oh, damn, he switched angles on him quick in the uppercut. Oh, he tried to cut him off.
いい動き。確かに3位にランクされているのが不思議なくらい実力。おお。しかし。
Damn, he's throwing a lot. He's getting a... Ooh. Is he afraid of getting hit? Ooh! What is it? I can't see it. Ooh! God damn! Bro, Miata's still having gym wars. What, a knockout? Concussion? Some CTE? You're scared of being hit?
Oh, okay.
And we know Mashiba, he likes to kill dudes. He likes to catch a body like Deontay Wilder. Back to the fish. Oof! Another spar. Ooh! That's not good. He's getting in his own head too. The coach is not at those sparring sessions, huh? To give him some pointers, like, ooh, we haven't been to the ramen shop in a while, my boy. I'll keep doing that overtime. He needs them big bucks. Oh, okay. A little Ramadan tree. He's just gonna stuff himself before doing them weight cuts. They're gonna have a conversation right now. I like this setup. He's all roughed up. I need some water. My voice is gonna go out. That looks so good, bro. Oh, I would go to. Come on, bro. Damn. If you kill me, I'd kill you. You can't. If you kill me first, then I would kill you second. Real ass homies, bro. Man. It's crazy, dude. The pressure is on. It's Mashiba, bro. We've been there, done that, and that shit was not nice. Oh, shit. She's a plug now. Well, you know my boy, Ippo. He's going to be talking hella shit. Well, yeah, you are the champ, bro. But sometimes you be fucking around a lot, bro. There we go. We're back. Let me take it back. I was still thinking, like, bro, Mashiba is still huge for that weight size, I think, like... Even though Miata is using the flicker, my boy Mashiba is long as fuck. And he, not only that, his power is going to be a little different too, just from his size. I was just thinking about it, but I didn't bring it up because I don't want to be talking a lot. And I didn't think they were going to touch on that. How much longer is his reach? I forgot what it was, but it was huge compared to Ippo's. But Ippo was already an infighter, so I think Kimura's gonna have a tough time. There he is. Why is my boy Oki sitting like that? He's chilling, bro, with the trench coat. I got the latest knockout compilation from Mashiba. Hey, well, that's all. Come on, let's have a conversation, bro. Real ass shit. Ah, bro, he's worrying for his homie, bro. Show him your support. Oh, I like this piano when they play it. What's already? 23年間ボクシングやってきて16戦以上キャリアもあるし世間じゃ若いって言われても現役選手としちゃ若くねチャンスだって。They've had some. Oh, they're getting real with this shit, dude. What? 頼む、宮田。絶対勝つ。Oh, what? Let him know, bro. Come Please, Miata, let him know. Get him to fight, bro. Ah, oh, bro, imagine that. With that right! That just makes you swallow your teeth, your tongue.
Three.
For 10 rounds. Damn. No, bro, don't think like that. Gotta put the pressure on him, bro. Gotta be aggressive, but how many rounds can you go doing that? Oh no, bro, what? This is gonna get crazy. Oh man, I love when the music steps in though. Ooh, my boy, oh my boy, oh, Kimura's gonna step up for this fight, bro. It fucks me up that Kimura and Miata look so similar in a way, because Miata has his hair like more like shorter, like slick back, and my boy Kimura has it more on his face, you know. Ooh! Ooh! I wonder if Ippo told him about that. Were they there when Ippo was doing that? I think they seen him, so he's like... working hard. What's my boy Mashibu been up to? What's life? Twenty people will be watching, my guy. He's doing good as a champ. Ooh! Someone has it for him. They want him to go to the world championship. He's gonna come for heads, bro. Excuse me, bro. I'm sorry. Boy, still sick. Bro, they heal in a fire that's... For now... makes him a scary dude, even as a champ, as a contender, as for the world belt, for anything. That's scary, bro. What kind of change is that? Oh, getting in there. Oh, he got in there, bro. Just like Ippo. What is he gonna let go, though? Hey, but what are you gonna hit him with? What's your final blow? What? Exactly. You're gonna hit him with a Ghetto Michi body punch, or? Get close to him. What? Bro, it's nerve-wracking. Boxer style just suits me. Fatigue in the body. So what do I do? Ago cap body. Of course, ago. Mashiba's pointed ago is only to say the right kind of weakness. But it's high up.
But it's high up. But it's high up. But it's high up. But it's high up.
Yep, exactly. It's a lot higher than to reach for the body. I need a weapon now. What can you do? An uppercut? I don't know.
すっげえジャンプ力だな。こんなところまで届くのかよ。
Is my boy gonna jump?
こんなところまで、こう描いて届く。こんな高さまで。
What does my boy Kimura see?Yeah, I guess they put the jumpsuit on my boy Miyata with, for the、last time to make sure that you could see that it's a Harry Potter, that it's him, when he was talking to Aoki. Because I thought that was Kimura for a bit, but that was、Miyata, but this Kimura. I'm just high.
もう別のスパー相手を頼んじまったぞ。今頃来ても用はないぞ。
Damn!
用があるのはあちらの方らしい。
Ooh, what? Real ass shit from Miyata.
今までと雰囲気が違う。木村さんは何かを狙っている。
Ooh, look at his head movement.
何を狙っている。
Look at those eyes, his face, he's ready to go for it. Oh, nothing. Get that shit off me. What is it, a body punch? Oh, uppercut? Bro, through the tire, what?Oh, Sonic Emeralds on that ass! No, they're fucking blue balling me right now, bro! What? What was it? An upper? What was that? An uppercut? What was it? Did he get countered? What happened? He got countered. Fuck!
闇雲に打ったパンチがたまたま当たっただけです。もしそのパンチが完成していたとしたら、こうして見下ろしてるのは俺じゃなかった。そして間違いなくマシモも。
Ooh, so this is gonna work. He sees it. It's got.
なんてナイスなポスターなんだ。
The execution?They're not even showing my guy's face, the disrespect! That's like when they did that UFC posters, bro. This is some MMA poster shit, bro. It's like that Stipe Miocic poster, I think, when he was fighting Gano. He's on his way to execute him. It's all about perspective, nah? Dragonfish Blow, okay? It's not perfect yet, you know, but I will knock a motherfucker out with this shit. Leave me a hand, bro. He's like, nah, that shit's fucking lame. They're like, whatever, bro. Let's go. Yeah, he's still got to cut weight.
飯済ませとけ。減量に入ると遠慮して食わねえじゃねえか。試合やるのはお前じゃないんだ。
You don't gotta cut weight with me, girl. What is you doing, girl?
もうすぐだね、試合。頑張ってね。
お前の知り合いらしいが手は抜かねえ。
I'm gonna murder his ass. I'm going for the world championship.
わかってる。
She's like, I know. I'm a nurse. I'll be there to help him.Yeah, she knows it's just all boxing. I'm doing this for us, girl. I'll kill a motherfucker if I have to. That's some real shit, though, but he's just hungry for that. They just told him, hey, man, you can go for that world belt. He's like, what? Who do you got? I'll kill 10 dudes right now. That fish. I knew he was going to come in. That's what I was like. They showed it for a reason. I'm glad I went back because they showed it, but.I didn't catch what they were showing exactly.
Oh, so you couldn't know. Demo, mother, hi,
His parents? Is that his parents? Yeah, his parents.
What's the name of the
Cineraria, but what's the name
of the Cineraria? I don't know the name of the Cineraria.
What are those remembered for? Why is he thinking about the business? That's not a good... Wait, is it good? Is it bad? Is he thinking his boxing career is over? Oh man, I don't like that, bro! Don't be telling me he's gonna lose in a devastating fashion.
なんで違う階級なのかって同じジム同士での試合になると困る
か some real shit
木村がジュニアライトでやると言った時俺は何とも思わなかったでも試合が近づいて減量を始めると辛いのなんのライト級の俺でさえ辛いんだ木村はもっとうちも恩着せがましいことも言ったこと
Damn, he had to go.
一つ勝つのに俺の倍苦労してんだ。
Damn!
でもそれなら勝ったときは倍嬉しいはずですよ。
ああ、そうだ。それがタイトルマッチならなおさらな。ベルトを巻いたらあいつ。
やってくれます、きっと。
チャンピオンになってほしいよな。
そろそろ時間じゃ。
That's not a good look, dude. He's not even standing up, warming up, stretching. Oh, he's looking down. Oh, bro, what? Oh, sweating it out, bro. Hold up, I'm gonna have to pause it. Wait, yeah, I should pause it before I make the second video. So I can make another 20 media and put it together. I want to talk for a little bit, though, before I do the next part about this first part that I watched. Like, the way Aoki is, like, selling himself short just because he doesn't cut as much weight as Kimura, you know, it's... I mean, yeah, it's more effort and way harder to go down for Kimura, for him to go down, and he was, like, he respects that, you know? But I think he's still selling himself short, you know? His matches are just as hard as any match that anyone could have, you know? It takes a lot of balls to go in there and just fight, and whether it be a bigger weight class, lower weight class, not cutting as much weight... He's really hard on himself too, you know, but he's showing a lot of support and respect for Kimura, which is like real shit. But we're about to see what goes on in the next one. Yeah, I might leave that little part where I went back to look at the fish because I was talking a lot. Sorry about talking a lot, you know, I'm really high sometimes when I watch this. But it's just because when he woke up from his dream, I was talking about how we've seen Ippo in that situation, you know, like he's almost in the same way we've seen him had not being able to sleep when he was going to fight Mashi, but a lot of things were in his head, the girl, you know. So seeing that with Kimura, it reminded me, but then they showed the fish for like a little tiny scene, and I'm like, oh, I remember the fish from the episode when we all went over to the crew, and I thought they were going to show something else about it, like something that was involved, but that was the first time, and now we're getting to see more of the dragonfish blow. All right, let me go to the next part. Oh, I seen his eyes. He looks like that body bag was for me. Those eyes don't belong to a human. He bleeds red. I bleed red. Brothers bleed just like us. Picture me being scared as a brother who bleeds the same, breathes the same air as me. How's it go?
試合前はいつだって限界まで練習してきたつもりです。でも違った。限界と思って自分に甘えてました。今回こそ限界を超えられたと思います。だからどんな結果になろうと後悔しないし、むしろ納得できると思います。負けたら引退します。
That's what we didn't want to hear, bro.
Kimura-san!
He needs that inspiration. He's determined.
Kimura, you make the decision.
ただ、俺はお前を5年見てきた。今日はその集大成を
見た。 Oh, bro, I'm almost gonna fucking cry right now, bro. That's crazy. 5年間をぶつけてやる。
ガンここに戻ってきた時は、君がチャンピオンだ。俺がセコンドつくからよ。大船に乗ったつもりでいろやな。
That's right.We gotta believe that everything he's got is enough, bro. We believe in you, bro. Oh, this is crazy! What you want? That's why he's saying it. He's like, it's gotta be up for grabs. Ooh, that's why the poster. Ooh! Well, it's been a long road. Woo, bro!
ビビってるわけじゃない。俺の初のタイトルマッチだからだ。
おお。
行くぜ。夢の舞台へ。
I gotta take a breather. Oh, that's crazy. This whole moment, this whole buildup is like, it's a lot writing down right now, bro. Holy shit.
タイトルマッチのリングへ。
Bro, this is gonna be crazy.Bro, he's looking down on him, bro. He's little bro with him.
Oh, から元気出しやがって。
意外に地に足がついてるって感じですね。
宮田君、今日の試合どう思う？
He's just determined, bro.
木村さんが本来の実力を存分に発揮できれば、面白くなるだろうな。
It will be interesting.
そうだよね。
I hope so. I hope it's more. Oh, his parents.Oh, bro! They're gonna make me cry, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, I haven't seen Mashiba fight in a while. That flicker is gonna be a problem. Oh, that his mom's voice actor? What? There it is. Hitman.
ジャムが来る。海軍軍だ。宮田とやったスパーを思い出せ。
Damn, it looks faster than ever. Holy shit! He landed right away. Oh, he can switch it. Oh, he's keeping him out. He's keeping him out.Yeah, bro, you gotta move. Change your angle. You gotta get in, bro. Bro, he's got him outside of his range. Oof. Yeah, he just gotta get in there, get something going. Just like my boy Ippo, he's seen it before. Oh, he knows! He's gonna keep him out, throwing a lot! Oh, he feels disrespected! Oh, yes, yes, switch angles, yes! Circle out, bro!Oh, he's been getting. They've all been landing. Looks like a whip, son! Oh no! Oh, bro, I. Oh! Bro, I'm like his mom right now, bro! Oh, his knees, bro! He's gonna throw it for his first right?
右で倒そうと思えば倒せるのに、なんで？
明らかに世界を意識した戦い方だ。
So he's gonna end with a finishing blow.
実験台。
好都合だ。
フリッカーのみで来るのなら今のうちに
体が動
く。でも試合中に覚えるなんて無理だよ。
It's hard.
木村さんの目が。
He's taking it all in. He's letting them throw it. 宮田と同じ。
違うのは角度。角度さえ読めれば。
避けた。やった、綺麗に入った。
Oh man. Oh. Oh.Oh man, almost a 10-8 if you ask me, but yeah, 10-9 for sure. That was crazy. Bro, Kimura didn't throw anything. Oh man, and he's been getting worked. Oh, disrespectful, I'm used to that. But I respect it, it's Mashiba. Oh! What? Let him know!Oh, I've been. Ooh! Oh, man. Yeah, it's the first round. What? He's putting his career on the line. Ooh!It's like putting his life on it right now. He's out here retiring dudes, bro. What? Oh man, the flicker is just working him. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, of course he's trying really hard.Oh no! Oh no, bro, I don't like the way this. He's gonna use only his left? His parents left not to see it!Oh no, dude, I don't like this, dude.
Kimura-san, Tatsuya-kun, tachimashita yo.
Yagi-san, Tatsuya wa...
He's gonna lose.
Ano ko wa... Watashi no sei de gurete shimatta desu yo. Shongaku
no nan
no toki desu. Jōkyūsei ni ijimerarete kizu darake de kaette kitan desu.
Damn, he's gonna blame himself for that?
相手の親の勢いに負けてしまって逆に謝ってしまった。それからです。あれの親を見る目が変わってしまって断ることに
反応した。
中学に入ってからは家庭内暴力など日常茶飯事でした。
セコンド。
世間様にも迷惑をかけて。
He was a menace to society.
手がつけられなかった。ところがある日、達也の暴力がピタッと止まって。私らはほっとしました。どうか長続きしてほしいと思いました。
ええ、頑張ってますよ。
手のつけられなかったあの拳は、今一つの道で日本一にまで挑んでいる。息子の拳は立派になった。私はまた同じことを。親の務めを放棄するところだった。母さん。
Damn, I knew it.
You fight on me.
左に合わせて右ボディ。
うるさいジャブを抑えて飛び込んだ場所は左ボディを狙う絶好の位置。
おお。Damn。For the flicker? To slow down.
それを待ってた。
視力で勝負のキプラルゴと戦略を練るあまり消極的な試合もしばしばじゃった。
ええ、初めて見ますよ。剣を犯しまで前に出る木村の姿。
木村、俺には分かるよ。お前のむき出しのファイトっぷりが。俺たちはボクサーとしては崖っぷちだもんな。周りが上に行くのに自分だけがいつまでもうだつが上がらねえ。引くに引けねえ理由ってのはあるよな。
離れろ、ほら。
離れねえ。絶対離れねえ。この世界で5年間飯食ってきても自信もプライドもねえ。だけど一つだけあるんだよ、ごく身近によ。どんな相手と戦っても前に出続けてチャンピオンになっちまったやつは、
うん、
にしても回るから負けられねえよな。
He's seen that shit. He's seen that shit.
同点者の必要なボディ攻撃にチャンピオン防戦一方。
根島さんのガードが下がってきた。
ふぅ、Bro, this is crazy. Oh, it's getting hard to watch. Ah, he's a real ass dude. Ooh. Oh, I bet you that means a lot to him, bro.
Body 攻撃は次のラウンドもしつこくやってくるだろう。だがバカの一つ覚えの攻撃じゃ通用しねえことを。
You haven't you?
完全にマシュマロ注意は下の攻撃に集中してくれた。
So he's not ready for what's coming. But what is it? What is he setting up?
5年間長かったよ。
Is it the body shot and an overhand?
気の遠くなるほどの思いを込めた一発を打ち込むだけだ。
Is it an overhand right? Like.As soon as Mashiba tries to counter, he's gonna hit him? They haven't shown a lot of Kumi, which I'm glad, because I like Mashiba's story too a lot. Ooh, but we know that already, because that's how you are, bro. That's why it's so amazing to see him fight again. It's just his character. Ooh! Okay, okay. Is it here? Oh! Body shot. It's not yet.There it is! Oh man!
もう何度サンドバッグを叩いただろう。何百回、何千回、気の遠くなるほど数を打ち込んだ。すべてはこの一撃のために。
What is it?Holy shit! Is he dead? Holy shit, bro, his arms were... You just got knocked the fuck out, that's why, bro, what? Like, I'm smoky out here. That right hand, bro, he just threw it over like, what?That shit was white as hell! Pause. I don't know if that was a pause. Bro, he is knocked the fuck out! Oh, that's not good! Run away! Run away! Run away! Oh, he's pissed. Oh, the ref! Oh, I thought he waved it off, okay.Holy shit, dude, what is he gonna do now? He's gonna go right in right now. He's gonna go for it right away, even though he's pissed off. Oh. Oh my god, bro, can work out balls. Oh, he knows! He's scared of that shit now! Oh, the body! He lit it down! Ooh! He forgot about that! Oh, well, hey, my boy... What? You think my boy Kimura is some dummy out here? Oh, man, this is crazy! Ooh! Back to the body! Ooh! Ooh! Bro, working him like a meatbag! Ooh! How many of those can you take? God damn, bro! What is this stomach made out of, son? What do you eat? And my guy's not been eating for days! Watch out, watch out! He's gonna throw it! Bro! Oh, she's scared. You're gonna have to get your kid out, girl. I'm sorry. Oh, man. How are they gonna make you feel sorry for him now, bro? Oh. Oh, my boy's hard out here. He would beat my ass right now for crying watching this shit. Number 2.0 on that ass, bro. He's gonna hold on to him. Oh no. He's gonna counter. There it is. Oh, he is gonna grab onto him. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh man, we've seen him get crazy though. He just wants to win, bro. It's everything he wants. It's the only thing he cares for. He will literally cry if he loses. That's the only time he will cry, I think. Damn, how they talking shit? He was just dominating for hell rounds. He's not a lousy champ, bro. Oh, he's not breaking the clinch though. Damn! Hey, he got warned though. He already got warned, but damn, he survived by that clinch. Got a motherfucking chin, bro. Who can take two of those? And his sister yelled. Oh my goodness, bro, what? What? Hey, look out for that high low, bro. He's been rocking your shit. Yeah, can you hear me? He's like, I almost lost. I don't think he can. All he's thinking is, I don't want to lose. Ooh. Concentrate, bro. That determination. Bro, we haven't even got to round 10 and my boy's out here working Mashiba, bro. Well, not working him, but... Well, yeah, he's working him. But this is scary still. Ooh, he threw that. Ooh, straight. Oh, man, he's got to. Oh, he had to use his right! Yes! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, they always know how to use the soundtracks, bro! Bro, no! shit, bro! People get murked with that when Mashima hits. No, no, what? Oh, damn! He wasn't ready for that, bro. How do you not? Oh my goodness! Yeah, he's backing up. He doesn't want to lose. Oh, he's been hitting the bot, he's been worked. Oh, yes. Oh, he's giving it back. He could, oh my. No, the mouthpiece is still in. Ooh. Yes, the right. Dragonfish blow number three, bitch. Ooh. Oh no, who's gonna land? It's only one mouthpiece that's up. Well, is that Kimura's shoe? That's Kimura's shoe they showed. I don't like that. It's Kimura's mouthpiece.
No.
I thought. Ooh. Oh no, bro, he had took a lot of shots already, but. Oh, they're gonna throw the towel. I don't blame him, dude. Oh, damn! Took all the power away from Kimura. Wait. Oh, I don't do this, bruh. Oh, you're right. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's getting up? I can't believe this shit, bro. What the fuck? Oh my goodness, bro. Is he alright? What? Raph, it's his last match, bro. Just one more. He got up. Hey, he got up. And he was ready. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this shit. Oh, my God. Hey, shut your bitch ass up, man. You're not the ref. I'm just hating, bro. Oh, fuck. You gotta show that respect, bro. No, no, please don't do that. I love my boy Kimura. Don't kill him, bro. Oh shit, he's loading up, bro. Ooh, I love that voice actor, bro. My boy Knuckle. Go. Oh no, dude! He's out on his feet. He's out. Is he out? I can't stop talking. I'm sorry, bro. I'm so nervous. Is he out? Oh, he's out, dude. Oh man, I hope he doesn't retire, bruh. Oh man, that doesn't sound good. He would have killed them for real. A murderer? Nah, it's boxing, bro. People die sometimes. Ooh! Oh! Oh, he turns off.
You get the
what? What?
Damn, bro.
だったよ。お前は立派だった。最高の息子だ。マシは待てよ。勝利インタビューとかあんだからよ。勝利？兵を犯しじゃねえか。主役ずらして居残っていたら恥かくだけだぜ。
Damn. He knows that shit was crazy. Hold on, let me pause this. Let me make another video before. That was crazy. Hold up. Alright, last, I don't know, 10 minutes and then I have a lot of, I want to discuss a lot because I really loved it. This shit was, I want to discuss a lot. If you guys want to hear, you know, if not, I'm just going to get right into the reaction. I'm not going to talk a lot, you know, so it's going to be first the rest of this. Alright, whew.
Takamura-san.
Is he gonna say farewell? What is this? Don't do this to me, Hajime no Ippo! How dare you! Oh, my chest hurts! Oh, I don't even want to swallow that water. Oh, that hurts to hear, bruh. Oh, bro, what? Really? Oh, not the guitar, bro? What? Oh, damn. What about as a coach? Be my corner man, bro. Oh, bro. I love this song. This guitar OST is so good, too. That's gotta be tough, bro. It's tough for me. I just gotta take one last.
お母さんたちまだ元気だからさ、お前、ボクシングを決めたことだから。
He's determined, bro. Just thought he was determined that match. It wasn't no joke.
なんか寂しいですね。いちいち寂しがってられるか。人間として人間は何も見てきただろうな。そうは言っても、木村は立派に戦った。そして第二のスタートラインに立ったのじゃ。笑ってみ送ってやるんじゃな。そうっすね。はい。親友だったら木村の分まで頑張って気合い見せやがれ。木村の分まで。
We gotta put on.
Osha!
Kiyoka. Takamura-san, honto wa sabishii nda.
Ippo! Omae mo kiyoi da!
Ah, hai!
I can't, bro.
Intai shita tte jikkan ga sukoku waita na.
For real.
Katakuno de wanpa ka. Namae ga tsuite yokatta na. Nakanaka aenaku naru ze.
Oh, that's... Nah, bro, you gotta still come around, bro. What? What are you saying, bro?
Nanse 5 年間もボクシング漬けだったからな。今までやれなかったこと、パッと。
What else do you want to do, bro? Other than boxing, bro? What are you gonna do? Fuck shit up again, huh?
違う。ボクシングじゃねえよ。精一杯やったから。あれだけやったんだから。もうちょいだったな。もうちょっとこの手が伸びてりゃ。10センチ、いや、3センチだったかな。3センチ、これっぽっちの差だったんだ。これくらい、なんで埋められなかった。たった3センチの根性が俺には足りなかった。後悔してる。ずっと。この先ずっとたった3センチのために後悔し続けるのか、たった3センチ俺は一生引きずっていくのか。
Oh man, that's tough.
やだ。
You gave it your all, bro. You put. That's right. Oh, I knew he was. Bro, you can't let it go like that.
Kimura-san.
Yes.
Yo. Kimura.
Boy. Retired.
引退しました。
じゃあ、なんで？
木村達也は引退っす。だけど、
いつの間に？
木村！
カタカナに改名して再デビューだぜ。
It's a new start. Okay.
で改めてよろしくお願いします。
何を今さら？木村さん！
Hey, whatever it gotta be.Who's that? Oh! Oh, Kumi-chan, bro, what? He's a real champ! He's a real ass champ! He almost gonna murder my friend! Yeah, he's good. He's all good now! It's his life, bro. Oh man, I'm so happy, bro. That's how it ended, bro. Holy shit, bro. That was crazy to watch. What? I did not think I was gonna be crying like a little bitch through the whole thing. What?But that shit was so tight though, I love it. Oh man, they do everything so well, bro. What can you complain about, bro? What can they say? Like, I don't know, I'm not saying people do complain. I've never heard anyone complain anything about Hajime that I know of, you know? But like, I bet you there's people out there who say, yeah, Hajime no Ippo is overrated or something. Like, bro, suck my motherfucking dick, brother. That shit is, bro, what's like...We already, let me talk about this for a second. It's only 6 minutes on this video, so I could talk for a while, but I'm gonna try not to. I'm just gonna, I don't know, I felt that shit in my soul, you know, like, I relate to a lot of that shit, you know. Not like, I don't know, it was just crazy. Let me see how I put this. First of all, we already like my boy Aoki and Kimura as of their friendship, you know. We already know where they came from. And not only that, but it's cool because we already know where Mashiba's, his life story goes through, you know, but he's a strong dude, you know. He's like a, like, even if he loses right now, or even if he were to lose as a champ, and he were to be like, fuck, I lost everything, and that world champ, that title, it got away, it slipped away. But we know Mashiba is that type of dude to really be like, you know what, I'm gonna get back and just fuck that shit, bro. I'm gonna go up, I went up that weight, he's lost to Ippo before. He went up that weight class, started over, you know. He's a fucking champ, he's a fucking killer. Motherfuckers not want to fight him. That's one thing too, like, I was thinking, I'm like, Kimura, well, how does he get to be ranked number one, or how does he get that shot? Motherfuckers don't want to fight Mashiba, bro. He's out here retiring dudes, putting them in the hospital for sure, I bet. Like, he's strong as shit. His reach is out there, his power is up there, his flicker is a problem if you get caught. Obviously, there's holes in his game. Obviously, sometimes using your left for the trying to prove a point is not the smartest thing to do, right? Especially when they're telling you that if this becomes drawn out or something, they might not give you that shot for the world title, you know? But, let me see. That was crazy, dude. Oh, yeah, and then his story, too, like, with his parents, dude. Like, with his parents, I don't know, like, it hit me in a spot where I felt like, damn, I know, like, I felt like I've done a lot of dumb shit, you know, when I was younger. I don't know how I felt. Like, you never think about that shit when you're young, you know, like, oh, you know, like, you don't see it from their perspective. Like, I'm sure that you, if you do some crazy shit, your parents are like, damn, I fucked up. Like, I didn't really fucking raise this kid right or whatever. And I was thinking about that before I went into this, because I was like, damn, Kimura came from, like, almost the same background as Mashi, but, you know, they were fucking shit up, having fights and shit, which is regular, you know. But yeah, I just wanted to say that, just a lot of the shit that they touch on, you know, like his parents, you know, how they felt about him, the situation, what he went through, what he's thinking in his head. And I was scared, because I actually thought, like, damn, he might actually retire, but I never seen Kimura so, like, I was respecting his word, you know, to say, like, I'm putting everything on the line, and, like, I feel a little disrespected, man, at the end, how he just came back, just changed his name. No, I'm just kidding. I love it that he came back, you know? But they made me cry like a little bitch. That in the whole movie, me thinking that my boy... I had a feeling, though. They were planting seeds from the beginning. That's why at the beginning, when they were talking about how he... Aoki first talked to Miata, right? He's telling them, like, hey, he might retire after this, bro. We've been on this game for 5 years. We ain't getting them title shots, bro. It's been hard out here. We've had some chance to slip away, and it might come down to this, bro. This is a title shot that he gets, and if he doesn't win, he might think that's it, that's a done deal. What am I doing, right? So that shit felt real, you know, like, fuck, that's right. Like, they've been through a lot together, you know, and it means a lot to them. Boxing, you know, it got them somewhere where they could be just proud of themselves, right? So, he was like, bro, just help him out, bro. Like, whatever you gotta do. So, I'm like, fuck, that's some real shit. And then they go into it, and my boy Kimura's like, yeah, bro, I might retire. That shit, like, this shit is tough out here, bro. You know, this might be my last chance, you know? So, I'm like, fuck. And in my head, I'm thinking, bro, how can it be? Like, no disrespect. Kimura is... we've seen him as a technician. My boy's smart as hell. Came in to play this fight. But Mashiba is a huge ass dude, bro. Reach long as shit. Flicker is a problem, bro. Keeps you outside. The first round we seen, that shit was crazy, bro. My boy Kimura cannot even get it. Like, I'm not even touch. He didn't throw anything. And he was getting worked a little bit, you know. So I'm thinking, man, he's going to have to put a lot in these rounds to at least touch him. He's going to have to sacrifice getting hit a lot. Which we knew the flicker was going to land. We knew that when they talked about it. But I was like, man, how much is it going to land, right? It's going to land too much. I was thinking, man, it's going to get crazy. And it's going to get to a point where if he... I was thinking, honestly, you know what my prediction was? I thought my boy Kimura might actually die. Like, I'm thinking, like, fuck. Imagine if... Because I don't know. I don't know where how dark Hajime no Ippo could get, right? Or how real, you know? But boxers die, you know what I'm saying? People who's been boxing, they die, you know? It's nothing new, so... I was thinking, man, how real, how crazy would it be If they just make this declaration, my boy, he's like, yeah, this is it. I'm going to return. I'm going to throw everything on it. And then it just goes to a point where it's like, not only can he die, or he gets some permanent type of damage or something, right? Like, and that, it can make a big point in the anime. Like, yeah, boxing is, these boxes is some real shit, you know? It's not no fucking, I'm going to go in there fucking spar with a dude, no. Man, I just loved everything. The music, the way they play the music, the guitar, the fight. And then Mashiba, all the Mashiba fans, I'm sure, like, all the Mashiba fans were sitting here looking at me like, oh, look at the little bitch, you know? But it's just funny because I love Mashiba, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, and honestly, this is great because I want to see his journey to the world title. But his character, like, how his character is already built, like, he's this tough-ass dude. He's been through shit, you know? You know his ass. You don't got to worry about my boy Mashiba, right? Like, he fucking wrecks shit, you know? Like, you know, I know homies like that where I'm like, bro, I don't got to worry about this dude, that dude. He's good. He's been through some shit that damn, I can't believe he's here now. You know, you've seen dudes, like, been living in the streets, you know, kicked out, or, like, having to live through all these different places in jail and, you know, been in and out, and, like, you're like, damn, my boy really been living a tough life, you know? But I've always been really introspective and, like, really seen, like, shit that's deep like that, you know? But you know people like that. Mashiba is, like, one of those dudes, you know, he's like, man, as soon, like, exactly how he saw his killer instinct, he has that killer instinct to survive, to move on, to be himself, you know? Even when, as a tough ass, you know, he doesn't show a lot, but you could tell a lot of shit does affect him, too, you know, when he was working, when people were talking shit, like, yeah, man, this motherfucker, he can never keep a job and shit, motherfuckers always talking shit about him and shit, and he was like, man, that shit is bullshit, you know? He felt, like, different, you know? So I understand him, you know? But as a champ, I already know he's Gucci, bro, and even if you were to lose a belt now, he's gonna get a belt in another weight class if he had to. Or he would just, fuck it, if I lost this belt, I'm gonna go straight for the world belt, fuck, you know, getting my Japan belt back, and I'm gonna go straight to the top, you know? Mashiba's that type of dude. So for me, I'm glad I didn't touch a lot on Mashiba, because but I like the way they showed the funeral part, and where he was in the fight, you know, they did the fight completely, whoever said, I read almost every comment, you know, I've been getting things for all the subs, but now that I'm growing, it's been hard to keep up with all the comments, you know, but I love talking with you guys, you know, and I fuck with you guys on some real shit, you know, so, when Mashiba, had that flashback with his mom and shit, like, and you guys said, this fight is better than the Champion Road movie, and I'm not here to be like a critic or nothing, you know, because I love the Champion Road movie too, and Sonata was a good character, and they only had so much of the movie to, like, implement him and shit, but this moment, this movie, this whole, the whole fight, everything is just such a huge, big moment in this series, dude. You know, we've seen Kimura, bro, like, I fucking love these characters, bro. I love even Mashiba, dude, as an opponent, and when he stopped, and he's like, fuck, I could have killed this dude, which I wouldn't get past him. He might kill him, you know? But on some Deontay Wilder shit, when you're in there, bro, you're just like, bro, I'm trying to kill dudes, bro. But he, after the fight, he's like, all right, fuck, I could have really fucking hurt him. That dude's a real ass dude. He was down to die, you know? He put himself in danger to where I could have really hurt him, you know? But I love Mashiba. I love Kumi-chan. You know, she's a real ass sister, you know, real ass story from them too. As a brother, that's what I'm saying, he's so strong as a character himself. He's been through so much that he carries him and his sister on his back, you know. He would never, like, have to be like, he could never give up like that, you know. Not saying that Kimura does give up, but I'm saying he's a different character, you know. His perspective is different, you know. He's been through a lot that's way different, you know. He's seen shit, and his dad, you know, like, blaming himself. Damn, bro. Everything. This, I fucking love this series, bro. This movie was so tight. I can't wait to get a season 2. Am I going to watch season 2? Let me know if I could. Let me know on this video, too, if you watch this whole thing. If you have, you're a real-ass motherfucker. I love you, man. I'm for real. Some real shit. Comment if, on the overlays on season 2, I could put audio on it. If you've seen other reactors do that, because I don't want to get spoiled. I don't want to look into it, you know. I don't know who has else reacted to this. But if they've also put, like, overlays, and if they have, do they have to mute it, or can they put the audio with it? And if they can, let me know on the comments. Thank you for the support. This was amazing. I cried like a little bitch. I was excited like a little bitch. But sorry if I was silent for some moments, because I was really choked up. But I couldn't, I was thinking a lot. But I was like, man, I can't even talk, man. I just gotta let this shit right out, because, fuck, this shit is a lot. Let me know what you guys thought, though, later.